it's me, Servant for Him. And in this vlog, I went to another concert. This time, I went to the Love Has Come Mark Schultz concert along with Johnny Diaz and Justin Unger. And I had a great time. I got to take my sister Mango TV, and we were VIPs, so we actually got to talk to Justin Unger, Johnny Diaz, and Mark Schultz, and we got to ask them questions, so it was a lot of fun. Now, unlike the last vlog, I actually got quite a lot of footage from them, so I don't even know if I'll be able to include it all because it was a lot. But it was really cool, and I had a fun time, so here we go with the footage from that concert.
Oh Lord, can you feel it coming in the air tonight? Oh Lord, so small, you seem so strong. My arms will hold you, keep you safe and warm. This bond between us, it can't be broken. I will be here, don't you cry. 'Cause you be in my heart. Yes, you be in my heart. From this day on, now and forevermore. On the street, sir, can you help me? It's cold and I've nowhere to sleep. Is there somewhere you can tell?
Thank you.
They just strengthen our wounds and they soften our hearts. They remind us of where we have been, but not who we are. So praise God, we don't have to hide scars. Here's the good news. Little girl, 14, flipping through a magazine, says she wants to look that way. But her hair isn't straight, her body isn't fake, and she always felt overweight. Little girl, 14, I was standing, you could see the beauty is within your heart. You and me have such care, skin and body, and your hair are perfect just the way they are.
Just anyone, he's my son.
fun, and I really enjoyed it. And I did get a shirt at this concert, too, so I'll show you that one. Yeah, I wasn't gonna pay a lot of money for a shirt again, but then I saw that one and I really liked it. In fact, those are some of the lyrics to a music video I did about 2 years ago. Oh, maybe it's 3 years ago now because my channel is 3 years old. I don't know. But I did do a music video for More Beautiful You out of LPS, and I also did a music video for Breathe out of Ponies, both by Johnny Dias. So if you guys want to go check those videos out, they'll be in the description below. And something really important I want to talk about is I decided to make a really big step that I've been wanting to do for a while, and it's I decided at the concert that night that I am now sponsoring a child in Africa. So yeah, that was a really big thing for me, and it's still new. I'm still expecting a package in the mail that's going to explain more about it and stuff like that, and ways for me to get in contact with the kid I'm sponsoring. So it's something really exciting, and if you guys are interested, maybe I could do like vlogs or like updates with, you know, letters going back and forth. I mean, I don't know that I'll share any private information, but, you know, maybe I'll just, you know, keep you guys up to date on how that's going and stuff like that. It'll probably be like once a month or so I'll probably get some sort of update. So if you guys are interested, let me know and I'll try to make some of those videos in the future. And that pretty much wraps up this video. So I hope you guys enjoyed this vlog, and until next time, God bless you. Bye!